Hi guys, what's going on? Hey Pisces, my trouble making fish. First and foremost, if you have clicked on that thumbnail, you know where you reach. This is Readings by Marvelous Madame. I am Marvelous Madame in the flesh. Welcome back to the Marvelous Show. What's good, Pisces? This is going to be your mid-month love reading, what's left of it, for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Okay. Let me just go ahead and get the disclosures out right off the top, okay? I apologize for the glare, the sound, and the splotchiness of this video. I did have an equipment breakdown, but I tried some workarounds. The other cameras were not compatible with my equipment, and I felt like it would be better for me to deliver the same quality that you've been getting opposed to having something new with crappier quality. So, I am still working on a workaround right now, but these videos, you can still see me, so I apologize. Work with a sister. This is going to be, again, a 5-card reading, 2 cards that represent the most recent, past, and present. 1 card that represents the heart of the matter. 2 cards that will represent your overall outcome, Pisces. We're going to be choosing a romance angel oracle card to represent your love theme. Okay, yes, and I'm looking a little shaggy right here. And we are going to be infusing the bottom of that deck's energy when we get to it, as well as the bottom of the deck energy for the main deck. Happy full moon in Aries. Go ahead and do your full moon releasing ritual and release what no longer serves you and acknowledge or adjust the rest, okay? If you want more information on how to do that, go and refer to my full moon in Capricorn. I do link in that video where it starts, all right? Thank you so much for your likes, your shares, and your subscribes. This video will not have an intro. You are watching me shuffle, okay? If you want to know about your astrology snippet, what's going on with you for the rest of the month as far as planets are concerned, for those of you guys that are like me and like that type of stuff, go and watch the Pisces corresponding video for how this may feel about you, where there is an astrology snippet and a full-fledged intro. Okay? Let's go ahead and pull your love, romance, angel, oracle cards, Pisces, and get your cards together so I can get you guys back out of here swimming, okay? Hey. I'm going to go ahead and cut, and I think we're good. Let me go ahead and sip my water in my McDonald's cup. Uno momento, Pisces. I am thirsty lately, Jesus. All right, here we go. Universe, spirit, angels, and my guides, please provide me 1 card that represents the love energy that surrounds my Pisceans, please. Okay. All right, Pisces, spirit is telling you that this situation involves marriage. Congratulations. We'll be examining what's going on. Bottom of the deck is to let go of control issues. Pisces, spirit is advising you to allow this situation to unfold naturally. So apparently you have found someone who you are thinking about marriage with. We'll find out how that's manifesting here and what the energy shows, but that's good, Pisces. You're definitely thinking about something or someone that involves a marriage. You've been thinking about it a lot. Spirit is telling you that you can't control the outcome of that, Pisces. Let it go. Okay, strength, just try to come over, strength and courage. Okay, we're going to go ahead and get your energy. Okay, wedding. Congratulations. All right, universe, spirit, angels, and my guides. Ooh. Please provide me. Whoa. See, that wanted to flip over, but I'm not going to take it. I'm not going to take it. Wait. Okay. Happy Libra season, Pisces. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, my God. Ooh, wee. Pisces. Interesting. Huh. Well, Pisces, I'm shocked. Pisces, Spirit wants you to let go of your control issues. Spirit is letting you know that the situation involves marriage. Well, goddamn, it does. We have the Two of Cups and the Four of Wands and the Wedding card. Congratulations, Pisces, on wanting to marry someone. I do not see that that's how you're going to be ending, but I do see that in your heart, you are wanting a Four of Wands with this person. You want your 11-11 with your Two of Cups. When justice shows up, that means that something has not been fair. Something has not played out. Something has played out and been very imbalanced. Someone is trying to... Yeah. I'm peeking. Oh, yeah. You're going to be reconciling with somebody, Pisces, and you want to marry this person. Oh, wow. Look at that in the back. They look like they're sparkling. Okay, so underneath the bottom of the deck energy is reconciliation. I always peek. And then underneath the bottom of this deck energy is the Star. Hope, healing, and optimism. And then under that is the Wheel of Fortune. And under that is the Eight. Yes, you're ready. All of your supporting cards underneath, which I won't take, is saying that you have come to a situation or standpoint. I'm sorry. You have come to a standpoint, yes, where you're going to be letting go of control issues. I see that maybe you have been the reason why this has not manifested the way that you want. You're going to be reconciling with someone. And whenever this justice comes up, that lets me know that someone tried to control the outcome. There was some type of possibly emotional manipulation here where someone tried to control the outcome for their own gain. Okay. Overall, a beautiful reading. I do see that there's going to be some holding back in the end. As usual, I see my fish swimming upstream, and then the one downstream is just keeping going. So you can't get these two fish on the same accord, Pisces, but let's rock. First and foremost, let's talk about these zodiac signs. It looks like you're going to be dealing with... We got fire, we got air, we got earth, and... We have everyone except, we got clubs for fire, hearts for cups, we got air, and we got pentacle. You're dealing with everything, which makes sense because you're a fish. The bottom of the deck is showing that you are going to be coming to some type of agreement, possibly having a talk with someone that you love. Someone that you are in an important relationship with. This is also the balance card. You got two balance cards when I see justice. We got justice in the Two of Cups. Something in this union was not balanced previously. Okay. You guys are going to be coming to the table with a possible initial partnership. Coming up and airing each other's differences and possibly reworking an existing contract between you guys. Coming up where each party walks away with something tangible. You're going to be partnering up. This is the Three of Pentacles. Okay. This is you guys getting together, acknowledging what both parties bring to the table, renegotiating or coming together possibly and really partnering up in a way. Where all parties are happy and everybody gets something tangible that they can hold. Celebration. Okay. I don't think that this has anything to do with work. But for some of you guys, congratulations if you have just went into partnership with someone or this indicates some type of financial success. I don't think so. So let's pop these zodiac signs off. You're going to be dealing with everybody on the board. You have two major arcana, and they're right next to one another. You have the Two of Hearts in this particular deck. It is also the Empress. And you also have the Justice card. Pisces, this makes sense to me. There is a very important relationship, a love relationship. This is the soulmate card, twin flame, if you like that. This is your Empress. This is definitely a person who you can see yourself marrying. Okay? This is your wife. Or, fellas, this is your wife. Ladies, this is your husband. Okay? Something in the past did not go as planned because justice is here. So in this love, something was not balanced. And that's the reason why you guys have been talking about possibly coming together and getting on the good foot with this Three of Pentacles. Okay? Working together, partnering up, and because that's the energy that you're in, just, you know, going back over the past, possibly reconciling, saying, listen, I know you needed this. Next time I'll do this. I know you needed that. Next time I'll do that. Let's do this moving forward. This is you guys coming together and saying, this is what we need to do. Okay? Wow, Pisces. And this is beautiful because this is the 11-11 card. So in your heart, you really want to marry this person. Marriage is all over this spread. You see that? You've had to let go of control issues in the past, which speaks to this justice card. Okay. And the control issues were mental. You were scared. Remember, this particular deck, the Eight of Spades or the Eight of Swords is fearful. What needs to be balanced is the fact that you were scared to move forward. You were scared of this Empress, this Two of Cups, and this wedding card. Okay? You were afraid. That's the reason why the author blended fear, withdrawn by fear, with this Eight of Swords. Okay? With the Justice card. Wherever the justice pops out, there's a situation that calls for it. This situation definitely called for balance. This is your 11-11. That's your financial security, your abundance. This is what you want to do. You want to walk through these wands together with this person. That's what you want to do. This is how you feel. This is what you want to do. These two together and this. You love this person. You are in love with this person. Congratulations. I wish you the best, Pisces. This is beautiful. However, you're not moving on it. You're excited about the pursuit of doing it with this Jack. Okay? The message is going to come through. And you're going to begin to get it off the ground. You're going to be communicating your enthusiasm about what you want to do in this relationship. Partnering up. You guys are going to be going back and forth. This is like the messenger, equivalent to the knight. This is what we're going to be doing. Action. This is my message to you. This is what I want to do. This is what we're going to do. Blah, 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 blah. But then we end up right back here. We're going to be withdrawing. This is equivalent. This is the Four of Pentacles. We're going to be holding back again. So the situation involves marriage. Absolutely. The love is here. The fact that you want to get married to this person and walk inside of 11-11 is here. However, the situation needs to be repaired. And I hope that you can let go of control issues to get to this reconciliation, because according to these double fours, there is need for strong repair in this union. And I think that maybe for some of you guys, it may look on paper or to the public, it may look better than what it actually is. I do see that you're coming out of a place of being fearful mentally of how you feel about this person. And yes, from an action perspective, you absolutely do want to do this. You're excited about the prospect of it, but then it comes right back down to finances again. And you withdraw in your Four of Pentacles, where you hold back and you're just fearful again. Now, instead of it being a mental fear, it turns into a fear of losses. You're guarding something. What is it about this situation that makes you feel like, from a financial perspective, you can't hold on to it? Like, if this is a love reading and we got double fours, which indicate the strong need of repair, how can you really get married and reconcile this relationship if in the end you're still holding back and scared of losing financially? You're still not ready, Pisces. And one of your fish that's swimming upstream is very much wanting, action-wise, to do this. You have overcome the mental fear that has kept you bound and trapped. You absolutely understand now that now you can see yourself with this person. This is your heart, the heart of the matter. Congratulations. But nothing gets off the ground if you don't push it there. Now, had this been reversed and we started out with these two and we ended up with these two, I would be congratulating you for a wedding. Now, for some of you, pause. The Justice card is here. The Wedding card is here. It can also be the end of something. Because remember, justice shows up when justice needs to show up. Okay? I don't see anything that's letting me know that something is ending per se. But I do see a very fearful energy as it pertains to money and as it pertains to possibly the court system. So this could be what's holding the wedding up. This could be what's got you fearful to walk through here because you're tied up in some type of court situation. And that needs to be repaired first with these two fours before you can actually see yourself walking into your 11-11 with your Empress. So whatever is holding you back, Pisces, it's your money. And whatever it is, it's some type of money being tied up in the court, like the court system, possible. Okay, I do see that because I can't see you having all of this love on this end. It's split up into the tale of two spreads. This side, I love this person and want to marry them. This side, I need to get my finances in check before I can even deal with that. So we're doing this. Okay, one up. There we go. One down. That's what we're doing. Okay? And you've been fearful of this. You have fear twice. Fear and holding back twice in the beginning and in the end. See, I have to pull out both the messages. Okay? So on one hand, it is the justice. It's almost reading cards in reverse. On one hand, yes, it is the justice card for those situations that need to end in justice. But historically, that Eight of Swords is fear. Period. And that goes along with this. Fear. Mental fear about this commitment possibly. And fear of losing material things and holding back. If you're too focused and preoccupied on this, you can't be thinking about this. Or all you are doing is thinking about it, but in the heart of the matter, you really do want the 11-11. You just probably don't know which way to go. One fish wants to move forward. The other fish wants to swim away from this shit. Okay, Pisces? You definitely are dealing with all zodiacs. What are you dealing with the most right now? You are primarily focused on money. Or you are primarily focused on your dealings with a earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. You're dealing with all signs, as I stated. Second is fire. So So first, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Happy Libra season, by the way. Second, fire, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Third, air, Libra, Gemini, and Aquarius. Fourth is your fellow water sign. But to me, this is a very, very strong indication of love, okay? So this is letting me know how you feel about the person. And again, this is the Two of Cups and the Empress. So that's double love. We know that that is your Cancer, your Pisces, and your Scorpio. So you could definitely, from the love side of this board, be connecting with a fellow water sign. When it comes down to what you're dealing with in the court system, that's an earth sign. Someone that is possibly in your pocket. You could be connecting with this person or have this earth in your chart. So you know that you may want to get married from a practical standpoint. If you have some earth in your chart that's balancing out that water, you don't see how the shit is going to happen until you can get this in order. Because you can't move forward in this four of this wand and action of the 11-11 and having the financial security until you get over losing it. You can't lose it. Okay? You can't do that. You have to be focused on one thing at a time. Okay? Pisces, this has been your read, and I certainly hope that it resonated. Congratulations for you guys if you get out of this energy and move forward with this wedding. I have been seeing this play out, and I don't think that this is playing out for all parties involved that you may be connecting with, by the way. I feel like there are some people that are heavily connected to you that you're not feeling this about. Okay? So this is a small number of you Pisces that definitely got wedding on the brain, but there are some control issues that you have to let go of. This situation is calling for a lot of repair before the reconciliation. Now, again, I see that you have a person in mind. This is your Empress and you love her. But there is some balancing that needs to go on and a lot of repair before you can even get here because I still see that you're not ready. But if you overcome this and if you resonate, take it as it resonates. If it resonates, great. If it doesn't, let it skate, okay? Now, I do have 3 available slots. Pisces, that has been your reading. I certainly hope it resonated. I still have 3 available slots for the free readings. Go on the corresponding Pisces video and find out how to qualify, okay? This is going to take you from now until the end of the month. Today is the full moon in Aries. Hello, hello. Go ahead and release what no longer serves you. Adjust and acknowledge the rest. Go ahead and share this with the Pisces in your life. I certainly hope it resonated. I will be here soon, hopefully with a whole new setup and something that looks a whole lot better than what this camera is looking like. But I'm blessed and highly favored, so I'm not about to trip, okay? I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. That has definitely been your reading. If it resonated, go ahead and leave me a comment and let me know, Pisces. I want to know. And I know that I'm probably going to get a lot of cross-watchers or people cross-commenting for their Pisces. I certainly hope that this Pisces is choosing you. If not, there's more than one fish in the sea, right? Let's take a note or a page out of these Pisces books and let them swim around and let's move around ourselves then, okay? So I want us to give the Pisces a break and let them do what they have to do. If we liked one, we'll find another one, right? All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. Stay tuned for the rest of the week. I should have everything uploaded about no later than Friday. I do have a couple things that I need to do, but everything should be done. Let me be modest here. Everything should be done by the weekend. By Saturday, all 12 signs should be uploaded. Look out for the 3 tonight, which is Virgo, Cancer, and Pisces. And like I said, go ahead, like, share, subscribe to the Marvelous Tribe. I'll see you guys back here in about a week. Bye, Pisces.